during the Q&A in Salt Lake City.
Well, my favorite dinosaur is, and why? My favorite dinosaur, and why? Joe Biden. Because he saved us from a worse monster. So.
I get drunk and wander around and talk to people. When I say funny shit, I write on my phone. That's what I do. My artist tends to be like, I just go, that was funny, I write it down, and then I say it next time.
Which is always fun, because depending on how drunk you are, is how little the note makes sense.
No, that's actually true. Like, once I went over a black guy, and on my phone, I just had this written, it said, and now we're getting fucked by straws. And I don't know, I have no idea. I never heard it. I don't know what that joke was, but I thought it was funny enough to write it down when I was young.
That's a joke about turtles.
And then we closed the show with Leedy Corbett, a resident poor artist.
I have the live dinosaur.
Thank you for watching, following, subscribing, and sharing these videos. If you don't yet, make sure you follow me on TikTok, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and everything else. And of course, Patreon, where you can see videos like this before anyone, and one video a week, exclusively on Patreon. Patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. I'm back touring again, and I'm performing just about everywhere. All over America, Canada, Europe, Australia, New Zealand, everywhere. Okay, that's not everywhere, but it's a lot of places. Get your tickets and find out more at SteveHofstetter.com.